Hello friends, now we start with the ratio analysis. What is meant by a financial ratio? So financial ratio is a relationship between two or more financial variables. The relationship between two or more financial variables is called a financial ratio. These variables are available in the balance sheet or profit and loss account. So value of these variables can be obtained from the information in balance sheet or profit loss account, and their relationship is called financial ratio. For example, relationship between current asset and current liability is in the form of current ratio. Relationship between current asset and current liability is called current ratio. So relationship between two or more variables is called financial ratio. How ratios can be expressed? So what are various methods, various ways through which ratios can be expressed? So ratio can be expressed in the form of percentages. Percentages like net profit to sales percent. It is a ratio. It can be in the proportion of, it could be in the form of proportion. 2:1. In the form of proportion 2:1. So current asset, current liability. Current assets 2, current liability 1. It could be in the form of number of times. Sales 10 times of stock. So it can be in the form of percentages. It can be in the form of proportion. It can be in the form of number of times. Different types of ratios or different groups of ratios. One is liquidity ratios. Leverage ratios. 3. Activity or turnover ratios. 4. Profitability ratios. 5. Coverage ratios. So liquidity ratios, leverage ratios, activity or turnover ratios, profitability ratios, and coverage ratios. Now we shall take up these ratios one by one. So first of all, liquidity ratios. Why do we calculate these ratios? What is the objective? To understand liquidity position of a business firm. Liquidity position of a business firm we can understand by liquidity ratios. So liquidity ratios include current ratio, which examines liquidity over 1 year period. Current ratio that examines liquidity over 1 year.